my face. My perspectives all change. My thoughts just keep picking shit apart all day. And in my mind, I make perfect sense. If you aren't real, then all my prayers aren't worth a cent. That will mean that I can just make up what my purpose is. And I can sit in church and just say fuck in the services. Man, what if Jesus was a facade?
All right, let's
move on. And that would mean the government's God. I feel like they've been brainwashing us with a lot. So much that we don't even notice that we're stuck in the box. Man, everything is what if. Why is it always what if? Planet Earth, what if? The universe, what if? My sacrifice, what if? My afterlife, what if? Every fucking thing that deals with you is fucking suspect. I'm fucking done. I'm fucking done. This is my fucking life and I'm living it. I'm having fun. If you really care for me, prove that I need to live carefully. But I'll be damned if I put my own pleasure aside for an afterlife that isn't even guaranteed. We are you, and you're us. Stop playing games. My life's all I got, and heaven is all in my brain. And when I feel I'm in hell, my ideas are what get me through pain. Do as you please, and I'll just do me. I'm a human, I'll stay in my lane. Ill mind.
It's awesome.